I'm here with Ron Piper of Texol, and this is my first time here. And Ron, can you tell me a little bit about what you guys are doing and what you're doing with MT Connect?
Well, we're a research and development organization. We've been interested in MT Connect since it was an IP, and we promoted it. We've got 7 CSUs in our facility. Every one of them has at least one MT connection on it.
Really?
Several of them have direct CNC connections, those with the more modern controls.
Okay.
The remainder and those with the CNC connection also have an arm monitoring device.
Oh, great.
And we apply that in dual fashion on the newer CNC so that we can write an algorithm for the power sensor, look just at the three-phase incoming, compare it to the actual object of data coming out of the controller, and make sure we're accurate. First cut, we were 96% accurate.
Is that right?
Whether you're in cycle or whether you're not. So it's an effort to keep the cost of implementation broad scope, many machines and many plants, and low cost.
Okay. So what does Texol do? I mean, if we have folks that are interested in MT Connect, they have a shop or they're a plant, I mean, can you guys work with them? Or how can people engage you? Or how does that work?
Absolutely. Here at Texol, we're working on connectivity amongst a broad array of CNCs and machines that don't have CNCs or two old CNCs. In fact, we're even working on compressed air monitors, so supporting systems that can be reporting their status to an MT Connect solution.
And Sri Atru is going to be doing a Birds of a Feather at MC2 about that at 7:30 on the first night of the MC2 conference, which is November 8th and 10th in Cincinnati, Ohio.
That is correct. And we had a meeting on that I was in when you called earlier, so I'll show you how we're progressing on that as well.
Great.
It's our install rate.
So Ron is really one of the tremendous supporters of MT Connect. This is my first time here. And so Mr. Warndorf is using the iPhone to capture all this because it's so cool. So thanks a lot, Ron. I really appreciate it.
My pleasure.